the overcomer's weapon that brings victory. Faith is the overcomer's weapon for you to overcome in this season. You must take faith as your weapon. When you have faith, you become an overcomer over all the satanic maneuverings going on around the world. 1 John 4:4-5. 1 John 4:4-5. Wherever you are watching me, get into the scriptures. This is where you build faith. Above all, taking the shield of faith. Faith is a shield. It will protect you from the effect of sickness. It will protect you from the effect of poverty. It will protect you from the effect of failure and fear. Faith is the shield. Above all, taking the shield. So without faith, you are vulnerable to all the satanic attacks of the enemy. And so what are we saying? Faith is the overcomer's weapon because it's a shield that brings victory. 1 John 5:4-5. For whatsoever is born of God, the whole overcometh the world, overcometh coronavirus, overcometh fear, overcometh failure, overcometh anything that destroys. Whosoever is born of God. So if you are listening to me and you are born again, you are born of God. Fear not, because whosoever is born of God is an overcomer. He said, and this is the victory, my God. This is the point of my preaching today. This is the victory. Even our faith, not sanitizer. It's good to wash your hands, but you can't put your faith. They can even bath you inside the sanitizer. This is the victory. Don't let us put our faith in the wrong things. Ladies and gentlemen, wash your hands. I've washed my hands this morning. I've sanitized myself. But my faith is not inside sanitizer. Even the medical supplies are running out. So if everything runs out, I will save my God. That is what I'm preaching, faith. For the man of faith doesn't care what he sees. Faith is the victory.